This was an evil crime.
There on the floor were two bodies.
All shot in the head, execution style.
I can't imagine laying there, hearing the shots go off, knowing that you're next.
Mystery surrounds a gruesome murder of a man in New York Central Park.
The murder rate was off the chart in New York City. Probably worked on 1,500 murder cases. Every single case takes a little piece out of your soul.
I don't think I've ever wanted something more than to get justice for those people.
This was a fierce, emotional attack.
You can't shoot 5 people in New York. They're gonna hunt your ass down. They're gonna find you.